It is cold out here, and I just got these covered up. These are my poppies that I'm covering up right here. Look at that. Okay, I just didn't have a blanket big enough to cover them all the way, but most of it. And I'll be able to see after this bad weather's over if any of this, like right here, will get hit by frost, if it's frost tender really for real or not. So we'll see. I'll update it later. Yep, this is the ice falling they were talking about. Well, my garden is frozen. This never happens. It does every once in a while, but not like this. Look at that. That is not snow on my containers, that is ice. I don't know, this is a good experiment. Well, I covered everything the best I could. And the only thing that's not frozen is the little container with the heater. I think my daughter's got a fish in there. I'm not really sure what she's up to with that. But the other one with no heater is frozen. And you can see this tree has, yeah, it's low. It's coming down. The branches are coming down lower. And that is ice. That's totally not snow. Now, seriously, I've never seen anything like this. I wanted to check my plant, see where it's sticking out. Well, I can't move it. The blankets are frozen solid. Can you believe that? I've never seen this. You know, I can't check on any of my plants. Yeah, this is definitely a first for me. Check this out. Crunchy. Yeah, that's a first for me, unless I wasn't gardening, though, if it was happening here at some other time. Like, this is just solid ice. That is not snow. Just solid. But anyway, maybe it'll make a insulating blanket for my flowers underneath. I hope so. I don't know why I want to keep doing this, but that's pretty cool. Maybe it made an igloo for my tulips. Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how that turns out, if my plants are okay. Yep. I actually was able to make a little bouquet out of some flowers. It was really cute. Look at that. I wonder if it'll get it close. Look at that. I have seen flowers like this before. But yeah, that was fun. I got a few pictures of that. These are the bed sheets. Check that out. A frozen. Yeah. That's amazing. These are bath towels right here. Check that out. It's just solid. Yeah, I hope the plants, we'll know in another day or two. Seen this many just kind of hanging out in my yard like this, unless it's the summer.